Well, hello, Shoreline Church. It is Monday, March 16th, and I want to just read a little bit from Psalm chapter 3. Listen to God's word. Lord, how many are my foes? How many rise up against me? How many are saying of me, God will never deliver him? But you, Lord, are a shield around me, my glory, the one who lifts my head high. I call out to the Lord, and he answers me from his holy mountain. I lie down and sleep. I wake again because the Lord sustains me. I will not fear though tens of thousands assail me on every side. What a great word of hope, of encouragement. I want to encourage you to stand fearlessly, even in challenging times. To know that the Lord surrounds you. He's with you. He's watching over you. In these coming days, live with confidence, yes, with wisdom, but with confidence and deep faith, and don't let fear take over. Let the confidence of God flood your heart and flow from you to the lives of others. Will you pray with me? God, help us to live fearlessly, boldly, responsibly, wisely, in your name and in your power. We pray this for the glory of Jesus. Amen. Well, today I'm going to invite Donna Brown to share a few thoughts and give you a little update on what's happening in the life of Shoreline Church.
Thank you so much for joining us yesterday for one of our online services. It was a great morning of worship and time with family. A lot of people gathered family together and let us know via social media or via email that they were watching and really enjoyed yesterday's services. I want to remind you that we provided a graphic that you're able to download, post, share on social media, or even text to a friend with the Philippians 4 verse that explains the pathway to peace. Our goal during these next couple weeks are going to be to communicate with you often and well, both with resources for you and your family, whether it's a devotion from Pastor Kevin or a family resource for you provided by our children's ministry here at Shoreline. One option is keeping this email and that you're receiving now to receive those updates. And another would be to text us. If you'd like to subscribe to these devotions, you can text us at 831-221-0290. Text the word devotional, and we'll get you on the list to automatically receive these updates every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday for the next couple of weeks. You'll want to make sure to join us again with this devotional on Wednesday, as Pastor Sean will be sharing with us an update with the church, and where we are with our services and our gatherings here at Shoreline. Thanks so much for joining us.